one of the teens convicted of stabbing a classmate to please the internet horror character Slender Man plans to ask for her release from a mental health facility. Now 19-year-old Anissa Wire will appear Wednesday before the judge who sentenced her in 2017. At that time, a jury found Wire was not criminally responsible due to a mental disease in the stabbing. Another classmate, Morgan Geiser, is serving 40 years in a mental health facility.